Purple and Gold.
A Song of Purple and Gold. Brought to you by Capital Partners, a full-service lobbying and public relations firm here to remind the good folks of Southeasteros to be prepared, because session is coming.
Chaos fills the air. All around the Swamp King, the melee rages in the marshlands of Gainesville. Sir Cece and Polite have left the front lines of the Swamp King bloodied and broken. Lord Mullen was cunning indeed. By invoking the holy name of Tebow, he hath imbued his men with a fighting strength heretofore unseen. Sensing the battle was lost, the Swamp King did what he must.
Retreat! Retreat! The day is theirs! Retreat!
The Swamp King rouses from his slumber on the back of his horse and looks around. Stretched out in a long line before him, trudges a ragged and battered group of defeated knights and men-at-arms. Everything they had done, all they had accomplished, wiped away in a single day. Lord Orgeron had underestimated the might of the swamp, and he had paid bitterly for that hubris.
Your Grace!
Oh, yes, what's that, boy?
I have grave news. The beacons are lit. The Athenians march on Baton Rouge. They mean to sack Death Valley.
The hair rises on the back of the Swamp King's neck. The men of Athens' fighting prowess is known throughout all of Southeasteros. The Bulldogs are led by Lord Kirby of House Smart. There was a time when he was the Crimson Emperor's most trusted general. But Lord Smart rebelled and nearly overthrew Imperator Sabin in the plains of Atlantia. In the end, cowed but not defeated, Lord Smart regathered his strength with Sir Jake from House Frog, and they now mean to take the riches of the Cast Iron Throne for themselves. The Swamp King knows the threat to Louisiana is dire. He spurs his men onwards. They must make it home in time. As the Swamp King's armies arrive within sight of Death Valley, they see the forces of Georgia arrayed before them in battle formation. Lord Orgeron wheels to face his men.
Tigers! Brothers! Lend me your ears! I know you are bruised! I know you are battered! I know you need rest! But there is no time! The Bulldogs of Athens! Attack your homelands! They seek to burn and pillage and to take what is yours! Arise! Arise now! Arise, tigers of Orgeron! Spears shall be shaken! Shields shall be splintered! A purple day! A gold day! Death Valley rises!
Whatever happens, stay with me. I'll look after you.
Ride now! Ride now! Ride to ruin! Ride to wrath! And the world's ending! Death! 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 Forth, fighting tigers!
We'll be right back.
Off the Bench with Kalana and T-Bob.
Clinic of Baton Rouge. Remember, move more, hurt less. Three convenient locations. Remember, tonight out in Prairieville, located on Airline Highway at Highway 73. That's 16158 Airline Highway. Staying open until 11 o'clock tonight. Helping you out with all of your high school football injuries. If you're out in Ascension Parish tonight and you need some help, the Bone and Joint Clinic of Baton Rouge is going to be open on Highway 73 until 11 o'clock tonight. Check them out online, boneandjointclinicbr.com. Move more, hurt less.
Jordy, looks like your wing's looking pretty good over there, man. Looks like he's actually been cleared for maybe some movement. He's throwing things around in the studio, and it's all because...